Right, okay, just a quick reminder in part two. What, now, this is part two, by the way. Anyway, coming now is going to be the DB66. And a wave to the drivers. Anyway, there goes that one on the HLP. That'll be going to collect some freight wagons, probably, or going back to another depot. It was platform 7, I believe, the Merseyrail train, not platform 5. So yeah, platform 7 or platform 6. So there's quite a few platforms. Over there on platform 5 is your Northern Service. I'm not sure how far that one's going to be going. But this train is only going as far as Shrewsbury from here. This will be a free car service as well, apparently. So we should get... Anyway, coming in now on platform 4 will be the... one of the local trains, I believe. This is the Manchester to Llandudno Junction, or Llandudno service. Anyway, we'll see how many coaches this one's formed of in a sec. Not sure what time this train is due to go out. Yeah, it's a two car. Yeah, coming in now is your Manchester, possibly, service to... Manchester to, Chester or Manchester to Llandudno Junction. So. I'm gonna stop down there. I can go get the number off of it in a sec as well. So yeah, I'm gonna go get the numbers off this one and find the numbers on that one as well. See what time that one's due. Maybe see what time that Northern service is due to go up. So yeah, this is quite a big station actually. Also, there is a little secret over there. I will show you in a sec, but you can see over there the new D-Stock train, 17500 something or other. Yeah, this one's not going back, this one's going back the other way. This one's going back to Manchester, so this is your Manchester one. We've got another 153 unit in the siding there. This is 002, and we've got Northern Rail Service over there. A 151 combination by the looks of it. I'll quickly get the number off of them while I'm waiting for my train. So yeah, this is 175002. 150101 at the front, at the rear, sorry. There's a crew train coming in now in 10 minutes time. That'll be it. The crew service. And then we've got that train, that Northern train, I can't see where it's going to. But that train will be departing eventually.